Jamba seems to be having a tough time figuring out his opponent, Yama Bahama. To go in round three. Seconds to go in round three. There's the bell. Here at the St. Nicholas Arena, America's oldest fight club, round four. Joey Giambra from Buffalo, the black trunk, 156 pounds. Yama Bahama from Bimini in the British West Indies, 158 pounds, the white trunk. About the weights today. Giambra came in a little light at 156 and Bahama a little heavy at 158. Bahama remaining in control of the fight. Giambra can't seem to run track. More than a minute to go in round four. Giambra starts to move a little bit. Only seconds remaining in round four. There's the bell ending round four. Let's take a quick look at some of the officials. Barney Felix, the referee, is coaching the American boxing team, which participates at the Maccabiah Olympic Games at Tel Aviv, Israel, in August, this coming August. One of the judges, Jack Gordon, is having a birthday today. You can see the back of Jack's head. And Zach Clayton was a famed basketball player with the Globetrotters. The other judge, Joe Eppy, no birthday. Here's something of interest to all sports fans. Saturday is sports day on ABC. The best in boxing, the best in bowling on Make That Stare after the fight. ABC's Wide World of Sports, featuring such exciting events as the United States Russian Track and Field Championship and France's famous Le Mans sports car races. Coming up, NCAA and Professional American League Football and the Orange Bowl Classic, all on ABC, television's number one sports network. There's the bell for round five. Amber in the black trunks and Bahama in the white trunks. Every time Amber seems to get set for a maneuver, Bahama jabs him off balance. That's one of the infrequent times that Giamba has used his good right hand. Round five is half over. To go in round five. Bahama has been in with the best of them, as you can see by the way he handles himself. To go in round five. 10 seconds to go. There's the bell. We're coming up to round six at the St. Nicholas Arena. Joey Jamber on the left in the black trunks. Yamba Bahama in the white and the white trunks on the right. 10-round fight. Seems to be trying to get in to unload one good right hand. All right, left in this round.
All right, get up. Get up.